Troubleshooting websites can be complex, but you can also start with the same basics every time. Here's how, in 60 seconds. If you have a PHP or database error, you should know right away because you'll see a message something like this. But don't be intimidated. Just read the message closely and it will often tell you exactly what's wrong. If your page seems wrong visually, it's likely a problem with JavaScript, CSS, or HTML, and you'll need to figure out which. JavaScript errors will usually show up in the Chrome Developer Tools console, so check there first. You might find the exact file and line number at fault. To check for HTML errors, just use the W3C validator, and it will typically find anything that's wrong in your code. If there's no JavaScript or HTML error, then it's probably CSS. So use Developer Tools to inspect the elements on your site and tweak the CSS in the Styles tab until you find the problem, and then update your style sheets accordingly. And that's how you troubleshoot a website in 60 seconds.